So I guess a day in my life varies depending on what I'm doing. So one day I might be out in the field for the whole day, watching birds, studying birds, doing all kinds of cool stuff on the island. Whereas a few weeks later I might be stuck in front of a computer in my office, replying to emails and modelling, so computational modelling, which is using stats basically to look at patterns in the ecology of these species. So yeah, my day very much varies depending on what I'm doing. A day in the field is actually a lot of fun, but it is very tiring. It's one of those things that you look back on and you think of how much fun you had, but at the time you're actually like, oh, this is really hard work, because you're spending an entire day out in the field, early mornings, because birds like to get up early, and late finishes. So it's always a very tiring experience, but it's always really rewarding. My favourite part of the day would probably be the morning. I like to sit down at the start of my day, write a list of all the things I want to achieve in that day so I can tick them off as I do them, and it's just really satisfying sitting down and just writing up that list and knowing what I have planned for my day.